We ready? Start. Now the industry is given protection only for 1 year, that is to the end of this year, full stop. The Tariff Commission has got to make an inquiry once again, full stop. The industry does not know exactly what its real position in the country is, full stop. This is a very peculiar kind of industry, full stop. It has got to face competition from huge producers in the world market, full stop. It is in a position to stabilize itself if given sufficient protection and opportunity, full stop. If the industry does not know exactly what its future is going to be, it cannot make any plans either in regard to production or marketing, or in regard to the possibilities of stimulating the demand for the product, full stop. So, I suggest that when protection is given to any industry for the first time, it must be at least for a period of 3 years, so that it may know exactly whether it can stimulate demand and whether it can produce sufficient quantity to meet the local demand, full stop. Otherwise, the industry will not be able to stabilize itself, full stop. Sir Kuma, there is another point of view also, full stop. It is seen from the note supplied to us that in the case of several industries, protection that has been given altogether for a period of say 4 or 3 or 6 years, not at one stretch but in installments, full stop. The effect of giving protection to an industry in installments, say for a year, is not the same as the cumulative effect of protection given to an industry for a continuous period of 3 years, full stop. If it is given for say 3 years at a stretch, it will be able to make its program for the further regarding production, etc., full stop. So, I seriously suggest that, though as a matter of fact, in the case of several industries, protection has been given for a long period in installments, the protection ought to be given in the first instance at least for a period of 3 years, full stop. Otherwise, as in the case of this titanium dioxide industry, it will not be able, I am sure, to meet competition from outside, and it will not be able to stand on its own feet if it is given protection only for 1 year, full stop. So, I suggest very seriously that protection given to any industry, ought to be in the first instance at least for a period of 3 years, full stop. Coming to this note circulated, I find that in the case of the calcium chloride industry, it is proposed continue the protection of this industry as suggested by the Tariff Commission, full stop.